To me, I've experienced his unconditional love, and I've got more to praise my God for than all of the angels up above. You see, I've been to that cleansing, I've experienced his redeeming blood, and that makes my praise and your praise just a little something special to the Father above. And that is because there's just something about my praise and your praise that Jesus loves. Oh yes it is. There is just something about when I began to call on that name of Jesus, 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 Jesus. Out of all the hosannas and the hallelujahs and the glories that are sung to him by the angels above, there's just something about when I began to say, God, I bless you. God, I love you. There's something about that when I begin to sing, God, I magnify you. I give you glory. There's something about when I begin to open my mouth and I begin to lift my hands and I begin to let the praises flow from way down deep in me. Hallelujah. There's something about, there's something about my, there's something about my praise. Hallelujah. God, I give it to you. Hallelujah. Bless you, Lord.